Patricia Nunn.
Yeah.
Thank you, Anna Patricia Nunn.
A little boy of 30 was on his way to school. He heard a crowd of people laughing and he went to take a look. Thousands were listening to the stories of one man. He spoke with such wisdom, even the kids could understand. They asked best so quickly, the day turned to night. Everyone was hungry, but there was no food in sight. The boy looked in his lunchbox, the little a diamond in his hand, and every door that slams in my face, I offer up in prayer. So I'll give you every breath that I take. Oh Lord, you can work miracles. All you need is my amen. So take my is too